celebrate our national day. Today is the day in 2015, Nepal gets its constitution, promulgated by the Constituent Assembly after decades of political struggle in our modern political history. With this constitution, Nepal became a federal, democratic, secular and republican. In the year 2015, we had experienced a devastating earthquake also and lost many valuable lives and infrastructure. Therefore, Nepal had to start together its journey of new political development along with reconstruction and restructuring of the political system. Now, with Nepal and happy Nepal, Samriddha Nepal and Sukhi Nepal, what we say in Nepal, Nepali language, with much awaited political stability, inclusive federal structure, and now Nepal has 7 provinces and 753 local level governments, in addition to federal government at the center. Nepal's federal system is based in cooperative model, practicing an inclusive democratic political system. And there is a constitutional provision of either chief or deputy chief of the local government has to be women. A total of 35,041 local representatives were elected across the 753 local governments. Out of that, 14,352 were, around 41% were women. And more than 32.7% women representatives are there, even in the federal parliament. Now our reconstruction work is near to completion after the earthquake. Around 80% of reconstruction of private houses have been completed during the period of 4 years. After the devastating earthquake, the number of reconstructed houses stands more than 600,000 individual houses for residents in 18 districts. Once again, we would like to extend our gratitude to the government and people of Bangladesh, Excellency, and international community for their generous support. To Nepal, Excellency is distinguished guest. Nepal, as a host of major Himalayan range, is also source of